Get in a side lying position with your knees roughly bent to 90 degrees. Both feet should be against the wall. Really actively push through where the big toe and foot meet into the wall, and then do a clamshell. We really want to emphasize pushing into the wall with that big toe and foot, so that way we mimic for our brain how we want to move in our other movements. If you do not do that, you're not doing the drill.